Well, here I am, back in the red pine bush, trying to get the rest of these leaners down. I'm thinning through here. So anyways, without having to move the ATV, I'm hoping to take down, that one that's leaning. You can see I already cut it. It's not very big, but yeah, we'll see how this works. So I'm gonna use this strap and the snatch block. Hard when it's cold out, I find nothing works easily. My hands are cold and everything's frozen. I guess that's the way it goes. Get back here. Okay. Ouch. Let's try this. Yeah, back here. Plan on coming in and cutting these smaller ones up. It's just a pain right now because they're all in the way. I guess you're probably saying, why don't you cut them up first? And it's probably not a bad idea. Okay. How was I gonna do this? I was thinking it might not rub, but I think it's gonna. Oh, I think I remember. We're gonna go this way. Guess what that is? That is the end of the cable. All right, round two. Gonna pull ahead bit, that red mark I don't think you're supposed to pull. I don't think you're supposed to pull if you can see that red mark. So on the, I'm talking the red mark on the cable, that right there. Tell you, not one thing, it's another. I think we touched on this. I was concerned with a synthetic rope, but obviously this one does just the same. It was getting caught down there in the gap between the sides and the pulley itself on the snatch block. Pulling me. That tree's stuck on that other one. And I don't think so. I think we gotta rework. So, what do you call this, round three? Here we go. new day, round three. Let's take down that tree and then we'll cut a few. Got a new snowfall last night, so a bit harder to move around, but we'll get it done. Get up there. Taking a bunch down, but I got a bunch more. Anyways, let's start cutting.